hiding away in Wales is this derelict old building built by craftsmen once upon a time. Nature's taking it back now though. Let's have a look around before it's gone. Look at this place, absolutely stunning. I think once upon a time it was obviously quite an important building because some of the detailing on the masonry work is top class. The carpentry work on the doors. This wasn't no farmer's cottage. This wasn't a farm labourer's accommodation. This is a special place. Stuck my head in through the door. On the right hand side of this window, barely holding on to its former glory. The plaster is flaking off the wall. The way the ivy's poking behind it, there's so much detail.